tonight. The rest of the tournament for the All-Star Wrestling Championship continues tonight. Be ready for tonight, because tonight is going to be awesome. Next time, I'm actually going to be hungry. To the finals.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. And here we go, guys. And this match gets underway here in the shadows of the famed Hart Mansion, just making his presence felt there. Your thoughts on Riley. All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
I question agreeing to this matchup. There doesn't seem to be a lot of history between these two.
Here we go, Michael. One superstar determined to make a mark, and his opponent looking to take him down.
His clothesline finds the mark.
Allen
feeling some pressure here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
But I wouldn't go so far as to say he's a helpless case here, guys. If anybody has the perseverance to pull off a comeback, it's him.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Oh.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Oh, no. All right. Down into the corner over there.
Allen beginning to stumble a little. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Here we go for the win. Three. No, a kick out just in time.
And the match continues.
On the roll.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He knows he's in trouble.
See if he takes the bait. He is a one.
Could this be it? There's the pin. It's over.
It's all over.
Here is your winner, Kyle O.
Congratulations to Kyle O'Reilly going on to the finals. Alright, y'all, be ready for this next match coming up next.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Oh, dude, kick.
And there's a dangerous knee. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. Talk a little bit about Reed. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
He appears to have his game face on tonight any better because the guy he's in the ring with is no nonsense.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see if he finishes what he started. That's what the great ones do.
Shade faltering some.
He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
A devastating splash does damage here. There's a vicious DDT. A clubbing blow.
Shade's in a bad way here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
If he wants to win this thing, he's gonna need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Guys, I'm more than a little shocked by his performance here tonight. A guy like him, given how much pride he has, usually puts up more of a fight.
Man.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He gets him with a reversal. He's too quick for him there. He's looking at it.
With a pile driver. This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Such incredible impact. He wants no part of this.
Second time's a charm. He's in trouble.
That's Samoa Joe's music playing.
Dodges that one.
Here we go.
Right above the nose, it looks like.
It could be over here.
No, it's not.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
An insane German suplex. Flips the script on him there. Sickening thud.
He's going for it all.
What?
He doesn't.
Look out!
Sorry, guys. What? Hold up.
This should do it right there.
Yeah. Oh, come on, give up, make sure.
And there's the sharpshooter, one of the most difficult moves in the WWE to survive.
He's
just about there.
I don't think he is.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh, snap.
Shoulders down, this could be it. What is keeping this competitor going?
What a match.
Oh boy, he is roaring.
He's not going to like this.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Pile driver!
This one is over.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period.
He looks for it once again.
Caught
in the face with an E there. He thinks he has it. What a way to win a singles match.
Take it to Chanel because you're fine. 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 Take it to Chanel because you're fine.
Here is your winner.